use global learning and observations to benefit the environment.
สวัสดีค่ะ
It's a program that's K-12 for students to go outside and not just look at the environment and enjoy it, but study it.
GLOBE's protocols keep GLOBE data consistent all around the world so they can be compared across space and time.
We are doing the soil moisture and soil characterization field protocols.
We're going to be doing the protocol in atmosphere.
We're doing the hydrology protocol.
The land, hydrology, and soil protocols.
I think something like this can really excite students. And then once they're excited, you know, then they start looking around and see, what is it we're really studying? What is this about? By the way, this is really beautiful. I'd hate to see this go away.
Like, you can go online and you can find the protocols and you can figure out what your pH balance is or what your atmosphere is like, and you can go outside of that and you can communicate with other people and be able to communicate your results.
GLOBE is important to NASA. It allows us and you to demonstrate throughout the world the benefits of our nation's investment and the benefits of working together.
If I go back to my country, the skills, the knowledge that I get from here, I'll go back and tell them.
We would like to share as much as we can to the students back in Thailand.
Students growing up today will be the decision makers of tomorrow, so the GLOBE program offers an incredible opportunity for all of us to study the Earth and to make terrific decisions as we move forward.